Hello everyone, welcome to Tom Time. Today we will be unboxing the SODI robot stand for iPhone. This is a really unique stand. It actually is kind of like a 3-in-1 stand. You could use it as a phone stand. You could use it as a MacBook laptop continuity camera stand, or you could just use it as a stand like a webcam on any monitor. I'll show you guys how it works in a couple minutes, but pretty awesome device. So first things first, let's go ahead and unbox it and see what is inside. So this is the retail packaging, very Apple-like, simple, elegant, white box. Product comes in two flavors, white or black. This is the black one, I believe, and this is kind of showing you how it works. Here, how it detaches onto your laptop or a stand, and I believe the color option, where did I see it? It's right here. So this is the black model, but if you want it in white, you can get it in white as well. So that's the retail packaging. Let's go ahead and pop it open, see what you get with this unique stand here. Alrighty, so it looks like you have a sleeve. So let's pop the sleeve off. So we'll get rid of that. And then you got just a typical white box here after the sleeve. So you got a little sticker here that you gotta cut. So let's cut that off here. Open it up. And upon opening, you get some manuals. So you got your robot stand here. And this kind of shows you how you would use it on a desktop monitor or on as a stand, how it folds up, how you can use it as an adjustability monitor, adjust like a webcam monitor here, or how you can detach it and put it on your laptop for continuity camera. So it's pretty awesome, and how you can use your MagSafe charger, pop off the magnetic plate and use your charger. So you got instructions in English, Japanese in the back, and I believe this is German. So another language, couple instructions. You got your card that says, gives you the website and the email that you can say for support, email support, website, and you get 2 year of free product warranty and 20% off next order with this QR code. So that's everything there. And in the box here, you get this nice foam material to protect your stand. You get this two pieces. You get this piece, which sticks onto your monitor. I'll show you that in a second. And then you got this part. Oh, wow, this is heavy. So it's definitely a weighted base for sure. Feels like they use some alloy material and some plastic pieces here, but very sturdy, very, very unique looking too. I really like it. Not your typical looking phone stand. So that's pretty much in everything in the box here. Let me double check. Yeah, that's pretty much everything you get. So we'll get rid of this box. This is everything in the box that you see here. So let's put this together and see how it operates as a phone stand. So you pretty much just take this piece, pop it onto here. Make sure it's straight first. So you can pop it on and looks like you're in. So it only goes in one way. So make sure you get it right. I was putting it this way and obviously that was wrong because it's angled improperly. So make sure that you got. So it's gonna sit like this. So you wanna make sure that it goes in this way, because if you put it in the other way, it won't click in. And you wanna make sure you click it into here like that. And then you could angle it however you like and use a magnetic connector there. And then you have your very own phone stand. And I like the silver here, really elegant looking. Obviously it's adjustable, so you could adjust it however you want. Could adjust this area here, but it only goes out so much. So if you want to adjust it a little bit more. You have to adjust this area here, but it's kind of like a low profile stand. So yeah, so it would pretty much look like that for the most part. And obviously this is a magnet, so it could go this way too if you want to watch movies. So that's how it would sit on your table. And this is adjustable, so you could, you have some adjustability on the viewing angle as well here. Yeah, so pretty cool, pretty nice looking stand. White, it comes in white and it comes in black, and then you can adjust this way as well, however you like. So yeah, so that's the stand. And if you're done with the stand, you also have a option to use your MagSafe charger, which is sold separately. So you pop this off here, and then pop the backing off of this guy here. So back here, place your thumb, just push out, and the magnetic disc comes off. And then this charger is sold separately, so you'll have to use the one that you have at home. And then you could pretty much choose three options. If you wanna, if your wire's to the left, use that. To the right more, use that. I'm just gonna stick it in the middle, pop that in, and then obviously you put it back how you saw it. You could run your cable through this hole here for cable management. And then you have a stand that could charge your phone at the same time. Plug it to power and bam, phone's charging. So as you can see, it's charging there. And obviously you can do it this way too. Really neat, well thought out designed. So that's the stand option here. So I'm gonna take this off. I'm gonna pop this back out and just run stock. So let's go ahead and take a look at it with the monitor. So if you're using a laptop and you don't wanna use the stand here, what you can do is pop this back on, and then you can use this as a continuity camera for your laptop. So all you need to do is pop it on here like this on your camera. Make sure that your camera is facing towards you here. And then I'm gonna move over to my other camera here. Okay, so you wanna move over to the laptop. Offset it a little bit so that your camera's in the middle. And then voila, you have your continuity camera right there. So that's how you would set it up, kind of like a minimalist if you want to use it on your laptop like this. But since this has an adjustable stand with this guy, what you can do is, let me go ahead and grab this back. So I'm gonna go ahead and pop it back on here. And then you could use it like most, if you've played with webcams, this kind of is similar to a webcam mount where you got a nub here that would sit in front of the monitor. And there's silicone padding to prevent any scratches on your monitor here. As you can see, there's silicone padding in the front and back here. So if you want to use your camera and kind of have more function, more angle, you could pop it on like this. And let me show you on the laptop over here. Adjust the back so it kind of clamps on. I would offset it so that you're center staged, and then you could use your camera like this here. Let me show you. kind of like that right there. So you can actually put this not on your, not just on your laptop, but so it's kind of like that there. So you can kind of put it on your laptop like this, so you could have some adjustability. But I wouldn't recommend it because it's kind of heavy. I think for the laptop, you should probably use just this. Kind of like that. But you could kind of use it. Just be careful because it's kind of weighted. It might pull your laptop back. If you have a MacBook Pro, it probably will look better. A bigger version. Mine is just a 13-inch, but the 15-inch is a lot, or 16-inch is a lot heavier. It could probably do it. But you want to use that one for your laptop, but you can use this as I showed you before. So it's pretty cool. It's got that type of mount. But if you have a MacBook, if you have a Mac or monitor, external monitor at home, you could actually use this on a monitor, and I'll show you guys here. Give me a second as I readjust my camera. Okay, so I am now in front of my monitor, as you can see. So I'm in front of my monitor, and I'm going to move my webcam aside. And you could actually use this mount and pop it onto your camera if you want to use your iPhone. I don't have an iMac to show you to do the continuity camera, but I just want to show you guys how it would work on like an external Mac monitor. So you have the nub there, so make sure that the nub, it sits in front of the monitor, and then you can angle the back there to hold the mount in place. And now if you look at it, your mount, so it will sit like that on your iMac monitor, or if you're running an external monitor with your Mac setup, you could set up your camera this way, and then you actually have versatility where you could actually angle the mount up and down right here. And I would probably center it, offset it a little bit, so centered. And the silicone pad is protecting the monitor frame, so you don't have to worry about that. But this is adjustable here. As you can see, so you can have it point straight down. And the neat thing about that is on your MacBook, if you have an external display on there and you set up that way, it's great for center stage to keep you in frame as you move around while you're at your desk. And also if you use the desk view, you could adjust it so that you could, you know, see your see what people are doing if you want to show people what you're doing on your desk. So that's pretty cool. So yeah, it's pretty much 3-in-1. So you can use it as a webcam mount on your MacBook, as I showed earlier, or use your iMac desktop monitor and use that camera this way, as you see now, or you could just use it as a your iPhone stand. So yeah, it's very versatile, 3-in-1, and it's got silicone padding to keep everything nice and scratch free if you want to do it that way. And it works with all iPhones 12 to 14 with the MagBack, so you don't have to worry about that. So, you know, for optimal use, just make sure that you have it nicely centered as you like it, and you're pretty much good to go. So pretty awesome, right guys? And the cool thing about it is if you want to keep your phone charged while you're using it as a webcam, you can still use this, pop it on here, just run the wire in the back, and as long as your cable is long enough to reach a charger, you can still have it on your monitor while charging. So if you don't have to worry about running out of battery while you're using your phone as a webcam, because obviously your the opticals on your phone is much better than the built-in web cameras. So yeah, that is how versatile this guy is. So pretty awesome, pretty cool. So that's everything that you see here: phone stand, laptop stand, or monitor stand. Whatever you want to do, you got three options. So that's pretty much it, guys. If you like the video, you know what to do. Thank you for watching, like always. And I will see you guys in the next video. Peace out. Till next time.